moon is going to be expanding, it won't be getting rid of the air.
It's okay, Thousand. It's like Connie Everest in one short, sharp shot. We can bang him up in 12 seconds.
Stand by. Stand by for rapid decompression in 5,
4, 3,
2, 1.
Now.
So, I didn't explode like a yogurt and my fillings were fine. But then they gave me a toddler toy to play with. And I really couldn't do it. With the lack of oxygen, I was dying. And do you know what? It felt good.
You don't look like you care.
Most people find it very giggly, quite a bit of fun, really. A bit like being drunk. Except with this one, there's no hangover.
And you're laughing away.
Am I really suffering from oxygen deprivation?
Yes, you're showing the early signs.
He's not coping too well with that puzzle ball now.
What scrape are you trying to put in there? Okay, you really can't do that anymore. Put your mask on now. Put your mask on.
He's been told what to do, but he's not managing to do it. He's not doing it himself.
Anyway, mate, you've now got oxygen restored to you.
And he's got a lovely pink colour now. That's the oxygen getting back into the system. All the increased blood flow rushing around.
This is normal now, so if I'd have got the oxygen mask on, I'd be fine.
You'd be fine all through.
But if I hadn't got the oxygen mask on, what would have happened to me eventually?
Well, you'd have died.
Really?
Yes. You'd run out of what we call a time of youthful consciousness. You weren't really capable of putting your own mask on.
Now, the most embarrassing thing is I think I farted on air.
Yeah, I did as well.
Really?
Don't worry about that. You could smell it, I couldn't.
So that's why fighter pilots wear masks, because of the smell. But then the odd trouser cough is the least.